What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of ARK and the Gaming Evolved Vanilla Server. And today, we're going to be hanging out with Neo, Evo, and Mago. Neo, Evo, and Mago. They all have O's at the end of their name. And we're just Syntac. I guess we could be Syntaco. Syntaco? Don't copy that, please. So today we're going to be building up a greenhouse. And Neo's trying to knock me out because I knocked him out a minute ago. We're gonna be trying to build up a greenhouse with all the guys, and it's gonna be kind of the community greenhouse. It's gonna look amazing. We're using the S Plus building mod. Is he at my body? I don't think he is. So we're gonna have like cool. He's right there. We're gonna have like really cool shapes on it, which is gonna be amazing. So if you guys find yourself enjoying this video at any point, make sure that you beat the crap out of that like button. How dare you feed me a Lystra egg? Anyway, let's get on with this. You guys want a drink?
Yeah,
no, we don't.
Kind of.
We don't want to thirsty? Drink your puke.
It's pretty good, Mago, to be honest.
No.
It's refreshing.
We're drinking this dirty river over here.
I just realized there was a voice activation, so I had to go fix that.
Come on.
GG. Why would you punch him? Look, he's twitching now. He's broken.
I fixed him.
You broke him.
Everything's working perfectly now. Hold on, I'll fix him.
I am.
Wait, why does your the blood is not in a good area? Don't do that.
Oh no.
Okay. Also, your mouth is like moving when you're moving your arms.
Oh my.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, everyone, all right, let's get out of the problem.
Ow. Right, let's get this started. So what are we doing today?
Wait.
I think Mago's building a greenhouse.
Yeah, and we're going to stand here and watch, right?
Stop. I'm not even recording yet.
Mago, you're such a noob at YouTube.
I didn't know we started.
I thought I was pushing the button.
Come on. All right.
No,
well, we're started now, right? We're good?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So what are we doing?
Well, I thought Mago was building a greenhouse or dung beetle farm.
Yeah,
something.
You're gonna build this for us, right?
Yeah.
Yep. The whole thing. We're just gonna watch.
I thought I was watching you guys building it.
Oh, that seems.
And hey, I got invited with the words. Do you wanna watch us build a greenhouse?
You did.
Do you wanna build a greenhouse? It doesn't have to be a greenhouse.
Alright, well, where did that even go?
I don't even know.
Where did what go?
Where did what
Wait,
go?
Wait, hang on.
Are you messing things up?
Oh, apparently it was underneath there.
Are you breaking
my... You got it with the pistol?
Are you breaking my design? What are you doing here?
What?
Why?
This is your design, right?
What is happening?
Yeah.
What are you doing there?
Yeah, I'm
complaining.
There's one missing.
Where's the wedges? They're missing.
I have the wedges.
Since I cast them.
Okay, well you stick the wedges in.
No, that's wrong.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. You need to put triangles there.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mega.
Yeah, it needs to be triangles.
I know
and
it's
there's
wrong.
One
I was testing
too many as well.
Nobody else is gonna help.
I don't know.
You have the foundations.
I'm helping.
We're just watching you.
Thanks.
Uh-huh.
You did a good job.
Yeah.
Thank you. I've been practicing all day.
Only two mistakes so far.
I've been practicing all day.
He's got this.
Yeah, I get nervous, okay?
Alright, where did we decide we were putting the door?
There is no door.
Over here.
Only Zul.
Here.
Yeah, put it like over here somewhere. We could put like two doors here. To make it like...
Like that?
No, what?
What?
Neo, this is just not okay.
Somebody bumped me, man.
By the way, make sure that you're really careful where you're shooting the what are they called? The demolition guns. Because if you hit this crafting bench, we'll lose everything inside of here.
And we also don't
if
need
you get
any
the foundation.
Which is why I'm going to actually take all of this stuff and put it into here.
Yeah, I got the crops from Sally. Crop plots, I mean.
Yeah, must have
I'll place those then.
Right, I don't want to talk about the last building video and what happened with the freaking gun, man.
Oh my god, that was so silly.
Yeah, it was.
Love how they snapped, though.
That was horrible.
Now we do have two left. Do we place them here or do we not?
Wait, they snap?
Yeah. S plus snaps to S plus ceilings.
I was wondering how you were so good at that. I was like, how are you just placing them down?
Oh, magic. Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
She's been practicing all day, too.
Where are the sloped pieces?
I don't know. You have them.
No idea.
No, they're inside the dodic, probably.
Okay. Now, actually,
yeah, they are.
Do we leave it open here, or do we move the door over there to place two more?
I don't know. Where are we sticking these slopety bits, anyway?
Well, on the slopety parts, of course.
All right, well, would you want to place them down, then?
Well, yeah, give them to me.
There you go.
Ooh, cool. I got stuff. All right, guys. Well, that's it for today's episode.
Yep.
These noobs were nice enough to give me a bunch of stuff, and I'm leaving. Bye!
Don't you dare.
That's right. Come crawling back.
I wasn't crawling, but, you know, whatever.
You will.
I think we're actually going to need to make a thing.
A thing?
A thing?
Yeah, a thing.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah, we're gonna... thing?
Should we mention... Oh, uh-huh. Look at this, Mago. Huh? This one over here is not irrigated. You're a bad irrigator.
Is it not?
And this one isn't. Mago, you're just the worst of the irrigators.
The thing is totally in the middle, like dead center.
Yeah, but you're the worst of the irrigators. The point still stands.
Are you saying
I guess I'll try it again then.
I need some stuff and...
Did you not build all the pieces? Like, I thought you said you were ready.
Well, I am ready. I'm going to start building now.
Don't leave stuff inside here, because if somebody messes up with that pole gun, you're gonna lose all that stuff.
Yeah.
Like this.
Yeah. Don't do it, man! Don't do it! I just need one of those, I think.
Okay, I'll try that again.
I think that's all I need.
And the walls?
Wait, it was.
Well, I got some.
What are you doing, Evo?
Well, maybe I might need more than that now that I look at it.
I could place the foundation.
So, I need a ceiling. It doesn't have to be any kind of particular ceiling, but I do need a ceiling.
Alright, go get yourself a ceiling. We're just gonna stand here and play with the door.
Oh, I'm standing on it. What?
What are you doing right now?
I've been taking the stuff out, just to be sure. Just to be safe.
Okay, let's
Nobody should be using a demo gun, like... right now.
Yeah,
so.
I don't trust everybody here, though.
Let's try
especially
this.
Evo.
We'll have to hide it
that Evo guy.
Here. This looks good, though. I think it's gonna look really great beside my house.
I dig it. You know, there is a tsunami in the forecast, though.
So. Oh, not irrigated!
I can't wait to fill up my pool. It's gonna be great.
Yo, pool? What?
We have two again that are not irrigated. Actually...
Why do you have a pool?
Same
you
ones.
It's actually two different ones this time.
No, okay. It's
so that should work, maybe. Maybe.
I mean, you said you knew what you were doing. Do you have the wedge pieces as well?
I guess we need more wedgy pieces.
Oh my God, Neo, you had one job.
No, I didn't. I had like 10 jobs.
No.
Ah. Well, I kind of had like 10 jobs, didn't I?
No.
What's that? Where were I? I guess I need a bunch of ceilings, actually, because we're going to have to... This first ring, it looks like we are going to have to put ceilings all the way around.
Yeah, you said we were ready.
It's just not going to work the way I thought it would work because it didn't work with the way it worked, okay?
Liar.
Okay? Okay, then.
Just give it a second, Mago. Right.
We'll be back.
All right.
But it's not that pretty.
I'm out of ceilings. I have one. Now I'm out.
I have one left. Where does it here?
Yep.
Anybody else getting a weird doubling effect?
Yeah, glass does that.
So weird.
Shoot.
Oh, I'm like,
that was beautiful. That's great. I got it. So I'm going outside to make sure I hit the right piece.
The whole thing just breaks.
That would be great, wouldn't it? We can start the video over. And this time we can look like we know what we're doing.
Wait, we do know what we're doing.
Yeah.
We are professionals.
Sure, for sure.
Oh.
For sure, yeah.
I missed a seminar, so...
I know how we would get them.
Yeah, you
no, we're not.
10 minutes
no.
ago twice.
No, yeah. I really do know this time.
No, Mago.
No, Mago, we're
no.
good.
No, I swear I do.
No.
Really?
No.
We put thatch here. And then we Sally put ceilings across, you, but that like, doesn't fucking doesn't make sense you. Because we'd still have a gap.
Yeah, so get out of here.
Yeah, so stop. Just stop. Okay.
It's crazy
Sally disagrees,
talk.
Though.
Huh?
Wait, I said
you,
Sally you, disagreed.
Wait,
I mean,
do you guys
the,
have
look,
the...
Look at that.
What?
What?
What? Sally, are you eyeballing me? Through the
yeah.
gap here?
Yeah, she is. Look at that.
It's rude.
I don't think she trusts you.
No, probably not.
I don't trust him.
I don't even... Yeah, nobody trusts me.
Yeah.
Well, after that time in Cleveland, who could?
What?
What?
Neo, you promised not to bring that up.
Oh, yeah, my bad. Wait, no, I thought it was Tallahassee I wasn't supposed to bring up.
Both.
Oh.
Exactly.
Oh. I can barely move.
All right,
so
I'm out of everything.
Does anybody have any
so...
more slopity bits?
No.
I only have thatch.
What slopity bits are you talking about?
The slope
walls. Oh, I actually
might.
Slope walls? Yes, I have one. I have three.
Place
I
it
have
up
triangles.
Here. Place them up here.
I just dropped them for you. Because you know what you're doing. And I don't, so... I'm lost now.
And you don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, I have
I
one.
I know what you're
okay.
doing.
Oh my god.
I don't
Wait, no, that would look cool. Do another one here.
No, I'm not. Like, do you know how much all this stuff took to craft? No, you don't, because you
yeah.
didn't pay for any of it.
I brought Crystal over. How dare you? How dare you?
Syntax footing the bill on this one, guys. Except,
yeah, pretty
you know,
much.
He borrowed it from Evo's so wallet to do it, so.
Yeah.
We still need a slope up here.
Where?
Some other
Over
piece.
Here. Right here where I can't jump to show you.
I think actually I can put one there.
Are you sure you can't snap them to the triangle
There's one
roofs?
There.
Okay, I'm gonna drop some weight off in the station out here.
So guys,
I think we're done
next
with the
step here.
Thing.
How are you supposed to place stuff up here?
Where's up here?
Jump.
Jump or go grab, like, my RG, maybe?
No. I don't think you understand.
You make a wall in front here where you have the gap and drag it up from that wall.
Oh.
What's it with people this year wanting to build walls?
Like that one.
Yeah.
And can we get rid of that after?
Should be able to after everything's all connected up, yeah.
Wait, isn't that supposed to be...
That's supposed to be triangle.
Okay.
Everything
oh, no,
in there is supposed to be triangle.
Is it?
Yeah, you need all triangles in there.
Yep.
Okay, well, I guess that's me. I'm up.
You're up.
Amazing.
You're done.
Nice.
Uh-huh. Oh, look at you. Oh.
Oh, I picked up stone. Oh.
He's a madman.
You're getting... He's getting fancy.
Yeah.
Fancy, I tell ya.
All right, and I'm out.
All right, we need more of these, but after that we'll be we back, do. I guess. We still
yep.
need this thing as well. All right.
Ready.
I'm ready.
Okay,
so the
go
moment
ahead.
Of truth?
Yes.
Oh! Yeah.
Amazing.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Right. Okay.
Alright, so guys, we got this whole thing done then. It looks pretty freaking amazing. Now, there's some little tiny gaps up there, but, like, it's just the way it was built. Like, there's no way we could actually fill up those gaps. We tried multiple methods, and it, yeah, didn't really work. But you know what, guys? It looks pretty amazing either way. I mean, you can't do this in vanilla. Like, full-on vanilla, anyway. You know, Structure Plus allows us to make this awesome thing right here. I think it looks great. It looks even better from up above. Oh, kind of getting stuck on people here. So I'm just going to borrow Axeman's Tapajara. So let's have a little look here. As you can see, it looks really great. Like, I don't know. I'm pretty happy. I'm pretty happy at the way it actually turned out. It looks great having that beside my base. I'm happy that it's there. So also, It looks really good from across the river too. Let's hop across here. Don't get hit by a Dodic tail. And just hop into O'Reilly's little beer shop here. And have a little sneaky peek. Look at that. It looks great. Let's gamma up here. Gamma 4. Looks awesome. So right now we are planning on just heading over to the Chitin Cave. Because we want to go get some dung beetles. Maybe like 3 or 4 or something like that. As many as we can find pretty much. I mean like 1 or 2 would actually do. So that's the plan right now. I also should mention that for some reason some of these are like only half greenhouse effect. So you see this one here is like full greenhouse effect. This one has nothing. These both have full. This one, that one, yeah. This one is the same as that one over there, which is kind of weird. This one here is fine, both 300, and this one here is the same. So I'm not exactly sure what the reason for that is, but I guess we're, I don't know, maybe after like a server restart that might actually fix itself. I'm not sure. But yeah, so let's head over to the Chitin Cave and hopefully not die and get ourselves some awesome dung beetles.
All right, we're doing it. I'm stuck. Okay. Oh.
There's like all like this stuff in here.
Don't get stuck.
Oh, am I already being hit? What the hell?
From where?
I don't know. I think I just got hit by an Arthropleura spit, but I can't see one.
Okay. I heard it. I don't see.
Direct me, Mago.
It should be just right ahead.
What is all this stuff? Like, it's just stopping spawns. Like, it's so pointless.
Just don't let me pass it.
Is someone building in here or what?
I hope not.
Uh-oh.
I'll fly up a little bit so I can look down and see where I'm at.
Yeah, it's right over there. Ooh. To the left.
To the left? Oh, okay. Yeah, I see it.
Thanks. These are high level.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, they are. Okay.
Okay, we're here.
Yep.
Awesome, there's building here.
Yeah, get in here with the saber, quick.
Ow. Oh, they hurt.
This get is not auto opening.
There you go.
Oh, ow.
What is going on?
The Tradnoth, everything is everywhere.
What is going on?
Oh, it's killing me, help.
Kill it.
I'm running away.
Alright, just go over with the saber.
Wow, there's like a little mini village down here.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Okay, so
there's like a lot of stuff inside too.
Be careful, Evil. Oh, there's fog in here.
Yeah, I saw that.
There's a lot of stuff in here. What the crap?
I'm not even seeing anything down here. Oh, I hear something. There's an Arthropleura.
Oh no! There's two! Oh, there goes my chest plate.
Yeah.
My saber isn't that good, but I mean, that's a dung beetle right there.
Oh, we should have brought my saber then.
Yeah, there is a dung beetle right there, isn't there?
Hmm. Alright, where is it?
Right there.
Oh, I see it. I got a large poop. Wait, is this a high level?
I don't know, I didn't check.
It's an 84.
I just tried to stay away.
It's an 84. 84. It's under half. So, I'll work on this one if you guys want to move on a little bit. Or should we all just keep moving? I guess I can leave
you
there for now.
All my fur.
Oh, there's so much stuff. Oh, there's a Megalosaurus.
It dropped on the roof.
Spiders. Yeah.
Megalosaurus.
I hate spiders.
Alright, Megalo's got all that.
Megalo? I don't know. What level is that Megalo?
I don't know.
It is. Hold on, I got scope. It is. 18. But it is a female. For whatever that's worth.
Can I please kill the spiders here?
Mega, your saber tooth is not good.
No, it's not.
Yeah, we should have brought
but
one
they're more. Higher level.
Oh, explore.
I just
note.
Don't want to close.
I got it. There.
Alright, we.
There's a couple of Megalosaurus down there. There's two of them.
Oh, no.
Really?
Yeah.
Are we ready to go in?
No, hang on. I'm getting this explorer mode.
They're male and female, level 12 and level 18.
Okay, shoot it and lure it here so we don't get both at the same time.
He's gonna pick up your kitty.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh crap, it's nighttime as well.
Yeah, it is.
Eva, I'm not gonna lie, I almost shot you in the head because you ran past me.
Oh, I can't see anything.
Well, just keep attacking. It's almost dead.
It's nice, it's dead.
Amazing, second one.
Oh, I just got the explorer note. No, I don't want that.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I just got two. Megalodon, go away.
Okay.
Megalodon.
Megalodon.
Eva, there might be some armor. Hey, look, there's a ramshackle thing in there for you.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's good find. In the ceiling.
Watch out for dung beetles.
Oh, there's medium poop.
Medium, oh,
medium
pick it up,
poop, medium grabbing.
I heard a bat.
I no, heard I spiders.
What am I
bats?
Hearing?
Bats! Scorpion!
And
spiders!
Scorpion,
everything
scorpion,
right
scorpion,
oh, coming oh, out of the wall!
Go,
oh,
go away.
God!
Go
they're
away.
Everywhere. Don't go back to the dung beetle. Guys, don't go back to that dung beetle.
Leo.
Okay. Yeah. I'm almost dead. Oh, this is not going well.
Oh no!
Oh, yeah.
Rip.
Wow.
So, friendly fire isn't. Let this be a lesson to you. I mean, me.
I'm just here, my kitty, I guess.
Hey, what do you got? You got anything good on you?
No, don't take. I'm right here. There's beds here. How dare you?
Oh, look at that. I want one of those. Hmm.
Don't take my cloth shirt. Don't you dare.
I was going to take your poop.
Oh, what? No, not the poop.
Okay, kitty's good.
Dude,
where's my. Oh.
It's right here. Got your stuff?
Almost
got
one tamed here. Do you guys have a small poo?
I got
oh,
your
that's
meat.
A spider.
I have a medium. I have lots of medium.
I can
nah,
probably come
got,
over
I've got
and
lots
give
of
you a small poop.
Actually, yeah, can you poop in my hand here?
Lol.
Sure.
Just here, really. Wait. I'm right beside you. Okay. Oh,
well,
yeah.
Oh, ooh.
Here, there's some poop for you.
What are you shooting?
spider.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Oh. This, okay, you, no, you go ahead. Not... You go ahead.
No, go.
No, you go ahead.
What are you guys doing? Oh, where are you?
He's just being awkward.
Oh my.
Who my?
Classic Syntec.
Oh my.
I hear got things him. In the walls.
I hear a snakey. I hear a snakey.
Where?
I don't know, but I should.
I don't see anything.
It. Yeah, they seem to come out of the walls, to be honest.
Yeah.
Skittering. I hear skittering.
Yep. Scorpion.
I don't know. I'm running back. I'm being a cat. Yeah,
I don't see anything.
Snake is totally in the wall. And I hear
they're
Onyx.
In the wall. All yeah, right. In the wall. This
got
wall.
Got him.
Amazing.
I'm heading
one
out.
Dung beetle down.
Be careful. That could be Megalosaurus down here. Neo, stop.
I'm looking. I got this. I got sword. I got this. there's pull my Scorpio. And yeah, I see another Megalosaurus.
Scorpio.
Actually.
Is that a new
CIEIO? It is level 96. Ooh.
Oh, I've cheesed off so much.
That's not very good, though.
No,
that's like a
no,
half level.
Oh, Neo, don't
not
go in the water.
Good. Scorpion.
Neo, why are you in the water?
Neo, out of all places.
No.
The
piranhas are real.
There's flying snakes.
Going to the water
there's flying snakes.
The scorpion knocked me into the water, man. The scorpion.
Look how many piranha there are, buddy.
Oh, God.
There's actual flying snakes in here.
Oh, bats. Bats are coming.
Help me. Help me.
Oh, Mago, you're on your
all
own.
The bats.
Bye.
Oh, Mago.
I'm bye-bye. So confused.
Bye. I'm outie. Bye. Oh, God. Bye.
Got him.
Snake.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
Oh, there's crocs.
Snakes right above me.
Yeah.
There's everything.
That's what I said.
What is
up
with that?
Neo, I said flying snakes.
Oh, my God.
That shouldn't be a shock to you that there's flying snakes.
Oh. This is
always a shock.
Oh,
it hurts.
A freaking scorpion knocked me into the water, man, and then everything came after me. It was like, oh, I'm gonna eat me some of that.
Megalosaurus.
They did say that.
Oh, wait,
yeah,
I'm leveling. Can I please? Okay, there we go.
No.
You can jump, Mago, if you're doing the animation, jump.
Oh,
it cancels
my.
It.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I've hit one creature.
Evo, there's some cloth shoes in here for you.
Oh, yes.
Nice.
This is
a mission to get dung beetle stuff and also dress Evo.
Because, yeah.
Oh, this spider's tanky. Okay, we got the spiders here.
Nice.
Someone want the artifact?
Oh, what level is this Megalosaurus?
Oh, Megalosaurus. 96.
Yeah,
that's terrifying.
Don't cheese them off.
We going for the artifact, yeah?
You want me to
cheese
off the...
in anything.
I'll cheese the Megalosaurus off.
Uh-oh. I didn't do it.
Oh, Syntax!
Oh,
it wasn't me. It wasn't me, I promise. Stop shooting. Somebody's shooting
die.
Me!
Syntax!
I'm dead.
Oh, Syntax.
And you
why?
Died too.
Oh, don't hit me! Stop!
Don't get near me!
Oh my.
I'm bringing in a Megalosaurus. Megalosaurus coming in. I hope you're ready.
Kill it. Oh, I got the sword, man.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's caught me. Shoot it. Shoot it.
Oh no, Neo!
Oh, there's a snake! Oh, I'm everything young has gone
and
so
pretty
wrong.
To die.
I'm like, guys, what are you doing?
Oh my god.
I don't have any weapons, by the way.
Okay.
I'm saying.
We're okay. We're
okay.
Everything is
I don't
okay.
even know. That was so scary.
Oh my god. Mango, put your saber on passive, please.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just have it on neutral because my base is just like outside.
It totally caused so many issues. Yeah.
It got picked up by the Megalosaurus and everything. Oh god, it was terrifying.
Oh, GG.
If you don't watch any of my video, you've got to watch that clip because
okay,
I got the whole thing perfectly.
Yeah, same here. Same here.
You can see it from Evo's perspective, which will be first person, and me watching Evo going, "What the fuck just happened?"
So I'll be looking for more dung beetles then.
Run. Got an Onyx on me. Over here.
I'm waiting for a bed
to pop
up.
I'm coming to you. Saber.
Okay. Firing.
But there's 150 out from Flora.
It didn't do anything. Syntax. Shoot her.
I just broke all my gear. This thing is tanky. Okay, got it.
Syntax, shoot her. Oh, I missed.
Oh, come on.
I've also missed multiple times. Are you kidding me?
Okay, it's just flew up to the heavens. Well, guys, the good news is that there's absolutely no more dung beetles down here, so we're gonna have to leave and then come back in a while.
That's good news.
Amazing.
Yeah, and you want to know the great news?
Hmm.
There is no great news.
Oh, nice shot! Oh, Sarko! Oh, no! What did you do?
How long on these beds, man?
I feel
there's
like we should go the other
there's
way.
Two, oh, that's a lot
there's
of prone.
There's a drop there.
Yeah,
there
no.
is a drop right there. Okay, I missed. Mago, get in there and kill that thing.
No.
Yeah.
I need to heal my saber.
Come on, Sarko. Come on, saber
Ow.
Can take a Sarko. Just
but
jump
it's
in.
Low health.
Oh. Just jump into the water and fight all the prana and then kill the Sarko.
You know, to be fair, the Saber did survive like 18 million freaking Piranha, the Sarko, and 3 Scorpions, so why not?
But it jumped into the water?
Oh, yeah, it did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Nobody said that. It was just, the Sarko's almost dead,
guys,
so just keep shooting. Yeah. Michael, where have you been?
I don't know.
I got it. Oh, guys. Are you kidding me? That's amazing.
What did you get?
Is it Ashley, or is it...
Primitive Raptor Saddle Blueprint.
Oh.
No, guys, we don't have to learn it now.
Yes, that's so amazing.
Getting some obsidian because we're here.
Yeah.
Grab some metal.
Oh, that's the wrong way. Okay, I'm good.
Got the Sarko.
Oh, by the way, hey, Syntax.
Mm-hmm.
Well, while you're down there, you want to grab your ghillie armor?
Yeah, I forgot you took my ghillie armor.
it's on my corpse, wherever it is.
This might be you.
Oh, Sarko!
Oh, I can finally respawn there.
Why are there so many Sarkos?
There's always one or two Sarkos in here.
That's like five. That's five Sarkos.
Alright, guys, so I guess we're gonna take a little bit of a cut and come back once we find some more guys to kill. To tame, I said.
Sounds like a plan to me.
Evo, this is the weirdest thing. I'm just in K-mode looking at us.
Please don't run out of stamina.
Oh,
you're very low.
I totally had to take a screenshot of this.
We're fine. We'll make it. Probably. I don't know. We'll see.
No, not the trees. Pull up.
Shoot her. Oh no, Eva. We're gonna crash land.
We're actually really low on stamina. I hate you.
Yeah, so,
You need to stop in the nearest fueling station and,
You're just gonna go along the ground.
We're gonna make you walk if we have to stop.
Are you kidding me? Don't make me walk. Alright, that should be good. Should be able to make it with that. Pick me up. Before you go.
It'd be funny if I took the dung beetle out of your hands
this
and you had to walk.
This is sing-along hour with Eva.
Wait, whose base is this?
This is the lighthouse.
This looks like this took a long time.
Yeah.
I don't know what are you guys even looking at?
Giant chicken.
We need to go to the left, Neo.
To the left? I thought it was to the right. Oh, you're
more
right.
More left.
Yeah.
Yes.
I see where I'm at now.
Oh no, I lost the dung beetle in the water. Everything's gone wrong.
No, everything went wrong when the fire.
I can't pick it up, Sinta.
Everything went wrong when we found out Jupiter wasn't a planet, guys.
Poor Jupiter.
Yeah.
All right, the dung beetle stuck in the water. Not my fault.
Oh, and
I'm pretty sure it's your fault though.
End frame montage of lag stuff.
All right, now to find that poop machine over here.
Give it some poop machine.
Give it some poop fuel. I believe that's what they call it, though, right?
Poop fuel?
Yeah.
Yeah, isn't that like the new flavor of Mountain Dew? Their new game fuel flavor?
Isn't that all Mountain Dew?
What? That's true, though, actually, to be fair.
No, I don't drink Mountain Dew.
I used to, and then I started drinking nothing but coffee. So where are we going to put these guys? Because don't they need to be on Wander to work?
In the greenhouse.
Yeah, into the greenhouse.
Oh, okay. Okay. That makes sense, I guess.
Yeah. Come on. Get good, son.
There we go. Okay.
Don't forget to put him on Wander as well.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I got my one on Wander.
Put them all on Wander.
Ooh,
and then we just need poop
egg
for everyone. Oh, there's some argy poop.
So where's this poop machine? He's over here somewhere, right? There he is.
Maybe?
Found him. Does somebody want to come over here and like stand behind him picking up all the poo?
Yeah, I'm as soon as I find you.
I'm just over by the dinosaur pen.
By the dinosaur pen.
Yeah, with all the Anki and the Dodic and everything.
Oh, the community pen. Got it. Uh-huh. Right.
Is that like way down?
No, it's like over here.
I don't know where anything is.
I'm right here. I got it.
Yeah.
All right. I lost my opportunity, I guess.
Good, because there's a lot of poo here.
A lot of poo here. Holy mackerel, man.
I think the Rex just pooped.
It's not mackerel, it's poo.
Well, how do you know this poop is made out of mackerel?
I don't.
What?
Exactly.
But that's half the battle.
I'm coming for some of this poop.
Well, okay, I'm not that excited about the poop.
Yeah, right? Yeehaw!
Whatever
don't
you're into,
judge.
Man. Are you a scat
That's
man?
What you're into.
We don't judge here.
You're a scat man then, Eva?
No.
Ah. I see what you did there.
Alright guys, so we're back, and I just filled up a couple of these with some fertilizer already, because we already have some from these awesome dung beetles that we've tamed up. We've got 4 so far, but maybe we might even get some more, I don't know. We also have Killer in here too, just to give them some XP, because that would mean that we get more weight on them. Awesome, this guy has a level up, and more weight means he's able to hold up more poo, so that's going to be pretty handy. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you really like the build, because I think it turned out freaking amazing, though. Like, look at this. Like, even from the inside, it looks fantastic. Actually, especially as you're walking in. Let's just have another look right here. Like, doesn't that just look brilliant? I don't know, like, S Plus is great. You know, you can't do this on vanilla. You can't. And obviously, you know, this is vanilla with sprinkles. Like, this is no huge change. There's no huge benefit to this. It just looks a little bit better. And that's the whole point of why we actually added in that mod. Can we get up on top from our rhino? I think we can. Amazing! So, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure that you beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys want to see more, you know what to do. You gotta subscribe and make sure that you check out everybody's channels. Links are all down below. And we'll see you guys next time.